What I propose to speak about today is a limited field. What are we? What are we, that is to say, in relation to our own minds and bodies? Or, seeing that there isn't a single word, let's use it in a hyphenated form, our own mind-body.